guys, Evo Reset here with Moto Latte 14, and today we're playing. And today we're playing a little Grand Theft Auto, and we have trucks. We're going to U-Tool, as most of y'all think. Stop. Most of y'all might say Home Depot, like I say, but oh my.
It appears your trailer has dislodged from your hatch.
Let's get another trailer.
Hello? Hey! It's nothing on full board.
Yes, that is Noah's mom.
Oh, okay, that's nice. Love you too. Sorry, everyone, that was my mother's.
Oh, by the way, guys, he's gay.
I'm not gay.
Alright, guys. Oh, looks like Legend just got online. He's gonna ask me to 1v1. Alright, well, let's go to U-Tool, guys. We're gonna actually drive normal. Starting now.
Really? You're gonna just cut in front of me like that?
Yes. Okay, let's go, guys. So, Mr. Latte, how you been?
Good.
How was the SOL today?
Oh god, terrible.
Hey! That's not a passing lane.
It is to me!
Alright, so anyway guys, today this kid made it pop up a message on our computers and kicked everybody out of the test and it said, okay, I did your mom.
and it was the end of the year test too.
Yeah, it was the SOL. Most of y'all might think SATs, SOLs, whatever you want to call it.
TNATs. Whatever. That's what my friend calls it to me, and you know that's all. Oh, wait.
Yankees!
I'm gonna pull over real quick. I'll be back in 1 minute. I have to go.
Hi.
Hey!
Shut up, Darla. It's Noah. Darla. Yes. And my name is Zach, and his name is Noah, so, yeah. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and if you want more, let us know. Let's see, not tomorrow, I won't be able to record tomorrow and post, but I do have Thursday, we are going to play, I think we're going to do some do extreme selfies on Grand Theft Auto, and I'm really looking forward to that. Looks like U-Tool is about pretty close here.
I don't know, they canceled Alabama and Georgia today because of that storm.
And yes, Noah over exaggerates about a lot of storms.
What?
Nothing.
That's you. Are you at our destination yet?
I can see it, but I'm not there.
I'm going to be a minute. I'm caught behind Grandma.
Oh! I remember Grandma calling me earlier saying she had to go get some coffee. Yes. Is she driving a Cadillac or a Volkswagen?
Volkswagen.
Oh, yes, yes, yes. That's her 2003 Volkswagen Chevy Silverado.
Volkswagen Chevy Silverado?
Yes. Grandpa created it.
Ah.
Yes.
Makes sense now.
It's what?
Makes sense now.
Yes, yes. He was in his early 90s. Yes.
Truck's not handled very well.
Alright, guys. Looks like we have made it to our destination. U-Tool, which is right there. Alright. Well, we'll be turning in at about 2 seconds. Uno. Dos. Okay, turning in right now. We gotta get through here without hitting anything. Oh, a speed bump.
So how do you think you've done on that SOR today? Yeah!
Terrible. to bypass the speed bumper.
Apparently May 12th used to be a teacher work day, but now we have to go to school.
May 12th?
Mm-hmm.
How do you know?
I don't know, my mom just told me. Yeah? I'm having one Friday!
His mom's
weird. Okay. Wish me luck, people.
Well, like, wish me luck. Alright, well, I'm gonna unload this gas here.
I think I got a 600 on the sample question of this
one. I think I got a very good 600 on that.
Yes.
Alright, well, let's see. We gotta unload this gas. I think another load should be coming right after I leave, but he's just gonna wait till I am empty. Let's see. Take the gas out right there. And where are we gonna pump it to? Move the hose over to this door. Yep, yep. Alright, let's start pouring. No, I'm delivering the gas.
Speed bump.
Almost out there. Oh, he got online again. Oh, no, that's Prestige.
No, that was Legends you were talking about at first.
Prestige is about to tell me to 1v1.
Of course he is.
Because he thinks he can
beat me. By the way, guys, we do also upload Call of Duty videos, so check for that. And don't forget to check out our website, www.sg73.weebly.com. Zach, it appears your tank is wobbling.
I see that.
What did you do?
I don't know, but there's ants. Oh my god.
Ants on your map? That's nice.
There's ants everywhere. Holy crap.
That's nice.
Guys, looks like I'm gonna have to, head out of here and let, Noah take over here. I'll still talk, but I'll let him pour some gas. Wait, right there. Noah, please stop, sir. There we go. There's my gas. Oh, didn't look like it works.
What are you shooting at?
I had just like laid down like a whole thing of gasoline on there. I don't know where it went though. It's gone. There we go. What's wrong with your brother? I'm telling you, my mom. Oh my god. Ants galore. I'll be right back, guys.
Talk to you. Love you too. You have a good week now. Well, guys. I'm just sitting here attempting to back up this trailer. Not doing very good at it. I'm gonna plant a sticky bomb on his trailer. Oopsies.
I'm back into this house. No, how's your gas going?
I cannot back it up because someone's truck is in the way.
Somebody must not be me because my truck is nowhere near in the way. Ants is always a big problem at my house.
Wait, baby! I love when I get in there! Remind me of air, the better! You know?
FSR Legend wants you to join the Xbox Live Club.
You didn't ask me, so that's a good sign.
Alrighty, I've unloaded my gas, and I'm gonna go park my truck over here.
I love you, this is your...
Bye.
Bye.
Let's see. Okay.
Okay, guys, I'm back. Alright, gonna go park. Oh my god, I really.
Oh man, I had to do that.
Just one moment. Just one moment here, sir. Hold on, give me 1 minute.
Have you taken care of your ant infestation?
Yes, I have.
That's good. Hello?
You're gay.
How am I gay?
Get a life, kid.
Get a life? What the hell are you?
Yes, even though we're Skyping right now, it does not mean I can call you and say you're gay.
Wasting my minutes, yo.
No, wait. I need a ride. Come back. Oh, whoa, what happened? Did you blow more stuff up, Noah? Noah. You better be lucky I don't have any sticky bombs. Where's
he
your trailer, Noah?
Sticky bombs.
Uh-oh, Prestige sent me a message. 1v1. You know?
He sent me a message, too.
Get high.